you know, him being from Dallas, do you think you have more fans than him? You fought plenty of times.
I don't know if I'll have more fans. You know, he is the hometown, you know, kid there, so I'm sure he's going to have a lot of support. But I believe, you know, my fans will travel, and I have fans just about everywhere, especially in Texas, where I have fought many times, and I've won 2 world titles there in the state of Texas, different regions. So I believe I'm going to have a lot of support as well. I can't give you numbers, but we'll find out. And I'm sure it's going to be a terrific fight because the fans are going to show up.
We're gonna take a couple more questions, or we can wrap it up because I think Mikey wants to get something to eat, right?
We're gonna go right now, yeah.
Okay.
Cool. How far do you want to be in boxing? What is your final debut of your final destination?
Once everybody looks back at my career, they'll be able to pinpoint and say, this guy fought nothing but great champions, and he defeated them. He was not scared. He was not afraid. He didn't duck. He didn't take easy fights. He didn't take shortcuts around. He fought them at their prime, at their best time. You know, that's what I want. That's what really matters. You know, it's not. I'm not chasing a number of victories. I'm not chasing a number of titles. I'm not chasing a number of weight classes. I just want to be able to fight the best, you know, when they're also at their best, and that's it.
Knowing Mikey a little bit, now I'm afraid he might call out next Deontay Wilder.
Mikey, this is